Michelin is the sole tire supplier for the MotoGP class and also for the MotoE. In all mechanic sports, the tire is very important because the tire is what gives to the rider the feeling, it gives the grip so he can push or not. So that's why we pay very big attention about the tire, the performance, the quality, the durability. In the MotoGP race weekend, every race we move 1,200 tires. There is some slick tire and some wet tires. And all these tires are divided in soft compound, medium compound, hard compound for the front. And same thing for the rear, soft, medium and hard. The soft is it works very well when it's low temperature. The medium, it gives you more stability, less grip than the soft, more durability, better stability. And the hard is suited when you have very high track temperature. It gives you very good stability and is very consistent during the 25 or 30 laps of the race. The allocation for the riders is always the same for every race weekend. So they can choose in between 5 front soft, 5 front medium, 5 front hard, and then 6 rear soft, 5 rear medium, and 4 rear hard. But the riders, they only can use 10 front and 12 rears during the weekend. So then they decided the strategy, the plan, and they use them Friday, Saturday, or Sunday. They can decide which how many they use, but the maximum is 10 front and 12 rears. Then from track to track, we can change the allocation because the soft in Valencia is not the same soft as we use in Sepang, because the track is different and the temperature are different too. For all the race, basically we have around 15, 17 front, different type of front. On the rear, we are around between 25 and 28. With a different specification, the soft, the medium, and the hard, we can use some strategy. Depends in the riding style of the rider, if he's aggressive or not. It depends of the bike, if the bike is well balanced or not, if it's more you have more weight on the front or in the rear. So you can use all the specification for the best of the riders and the bike for the all together. We don't decide which tire go to which rider. There is a lottery, so we prepare a group of tire. In each group you have some slick, some wet, and then there is a lottery with the technical director. There is some representative from the teams also, they are present, and they pick up group one is for rider 46, group two is for rider 93, group 10 is for rider 29. So in that way, there is no possibility to give the tire to one specific rider. So everything is doing very clearly for everybody.